Millie, come, 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 come. Come, come, girl.
In the corner there's an emu.
Why is the chicken in the same place as the goat?
Is an ostrich or an emu? In it.
Oh no!
It was.
No, I think it's just a patch of snow. Just up at the top.
I think it's. Yeah, it must be snow because that won't fall.
Yeah, I was thinking, yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yay!
Hello, girl.
That is so cute.
You are adorable.
Oh,
Millie, come. Come, Millie. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl, Buggins.
Should we go this way, Millie?
Yeah. Come. What are you doing, Alice? You found a cave?
Yeah.
That is where Heidi fell over. That's where we went. Up there on that rock. Adventure for today. We're going up there, and maybe another time we'll go up there. Who knows?
Thank you.
Come, come. Good girl.
Hi, young lady.
Hello. There's a rabbit hole somewhere near there.
Hi, have you got plasters in your bag?
Oh, I actually might not be in there.
I think.
Dad's got a blister.
Oh.
So here we are. We had a terrible time coming down that steep slope there with our toes, ankles and knees all hurting like crazy. But we have been all the way over the top, all the way over that high summit over there, and altogether we're not feeling too bad about our day's work. The weather is worse, and looking forward to a nice warm cup of tea.
No, but it was okay because wait.
She'll reenact.
Run, 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 half step.
Oh. Oh. Right, young man. Video blog. Yep. Say what we've done today and point it out.
So we started just there. We walked all the way around up there, and then we went round and up to the top of that cliff.
We went behind, didn't we?
Yeah. And then we got to the top of that cliff and over there, and then we walked. And then we got bored of walking, so we just walked down there.
So we just walked down the slope, didn't we? Which was a bit of a challenge.
Otherwise we'd have to carry
around
the mountain.
Yeah. Anyway, well, we're nearly back at the car, and no more really challenging walking today for our ankles, our toes, our knees. Oh, Millie, are you cold? You're shivering, girl.
Yes, obviously.
Well, let's get you home. Get you warm, clean and dry.